What's up, you guys? This is Lucky Threes Productions here, bringing you a video of a case opening of Ghost from the Past 2, The Second Haunting. These are the UE edition that I got from London due to Tier Zero Games. I wanted to get a jump start on getting these early since I wasn't sure if cases were going to go up the wazoo with there being the Blue Eyes White Dragon and Dark Magician Girl on them. So my case just came in today, and I will be diving right into all of these boxes, most of them, if anything. Hopefully we can pull the Dark Magician Girl and Blue Eyes White Dragon. If anything, I will accept the Dark Magician Girl. Case ratios have ranged from 0 per case to up to 8, I think? 8 or 6, something like that? But we'll just give it a go. These are the UE print, so these are the ones from Europe, not the North American ones. Hopefully we'll have some good luck here. I just wanted to get ahead of the curve, so unfortunately I did not secure any that were in the US. This will be my first time opening these specific ones from Europe. And I guess we'll just dive right into it. I will try and, I will try and do this in an organized way, do it quick. I need to figure out how I'm gonna open this correctly to make it look all nice and pretty, because these are a little bit bigger compared to the other ones that I opened, because I actually opened another case of this, the first Ghost from the Past one, and I still have not uploaded it on my channel yet. Let me just zoom in right here. Make it a little bit better. Here we go. Compared to last year's Ghost from the Past, these come with an extra booster pack per small box. So we're looking at 100 packs we're going to be opening, potentially. I'm going to stop if we pull any of the ones that we are looking for, so hopefully we'll have some good luck, but we shall see. And you can tell right off the bat that these are the UE ones, because you'll see that. Kind of like the UE cardstock a little bit better, because it feels a little bit more premium brand. Tell on the front, because the UE, they have it like this. The booster packs are displayed like that. Compared to the North American versions, which have just like in a little box, kind of like opening a box of candy. I kind of like this kind of display a lot better. Look at that, it's so fucking gorgeous. All right, well, I guess we shall dive right in. Okay, just adjusting my tripod there. Here we go. Let's figure out how to do this right. These are very loose. Unless there's some tape here. I'm not quite sure. I want to preserve these as much as I can. Yeah, there is tape. Okay. Good job cutting this. Alrighty. This is gonna be very fun to clean up, depending on how our pulls go. Beautiful presentation. Absolutely stunning. All right. Let's dive right in, shall we? Excited. Haven't opened packs since Tin of Ancient Battles from last year. Right. Here we go. Denise Spear Vishuda. Oh, well, that kind of ruined it. Track Black, Rose, Spectre of Dune, Sandwich, and Dark Magician of the Dragonite. Cool. I actually needed a spare copy of this. See? UK print, but still in English. Kind of ruined that too, because that was an exceed. I won't go reading through all of these, because, ooh, Dreglu will be on. That's going to be from my number 100 collection. I'll try not to read all of these, since it's going to be a potentially long video. We'll see how it goes. I'll make sure all the cards are visible. Princess Cologne, Ghost Trick Mary. I actually have the original first eds of most of the Ghost Trick core from Shadow Spectres back when they were $30 a booster box. That was the days. Fernity, Zombie World, Vampire Sucker, Shell Knight. Yeah, pulled through them. Yes, we did. Higher rate of ghost rares?
Maybe.
We'll see. These boxes are so nice. Sanctuary. I'm not sure where the ghost is supposed to be, if it's in the back or the middle. I know it's not front and center. Flute is Summon Curry, Box of Friends, Master of Flare, Hyperion. My hands are a bit shaky. Ooh, Quintet Magician. I actually bought one of these. I didn't think this was in the set, but alright. Okay. Could have done this on stream, but I don't know if we'd want to watch that. Sector? Imagine I get nothing. It sucks. I've had high hopes from the YouTubers I've seen open this already. Someone pulling a Blue Eyes. No, I've been opening the UK ones. Hopefully they don't have the little dots in the back, because that was a sure tail sign that you got a ghost. DDD. Last time I got Crystal Beast or Crystal Wing Synchro Dragon as my ghost. Not on the high end, but not on the low end either. Better than the Firewall Dragon. Chaos Grepper. let's see. Another DDD. Lots of these contracts. Decode talker. Axia. Helmets of Hero Negos Kluger. Last one of this display. Number 60, Fossil Warrior Skull Knight. Actually have a Fossil Fusion Core or something of it. Odd Eyes. Shine Ball. Nothing from this first display, unfortunately. All right, let's just dive into the next one. Really hoping to get the Dark Magician Pearl, as would most collectors. And then just keep one of these displays sealed, just cause. But we all can't be lucky. I'm certainly in the low end middle of luck. Shell Knight. I have a very fat stack of holos here. Hornet. Sky Cavalier. Ghost Trick. Oh, it's a little Nick. A There's a little thing up there. Wasn't on any of the other ones. Track black. Crystron. Alright. Glad I sold mine forever ago. Insector. Ghost, awesome. Not one of the ones I wanted, but hey, it's a ghost. Winged Dragon of Ra, sphere mode. That is tight. Just a little spot right there. That's really cool. You know what? I'll take that. I'm just gonna leave it right there. That is okay, so they're in the back. They're in the back. We're only what, a few in? Whew! Alright. What was the last one for that one? I can't believe it. That's awesome. I have a feeling I'm probably not going to be able to. I'm not going to get it. But who knows? We got one, so that's higher than zero. Friends, Galaxy Soldier. Lots of people were looking for those. We'll do a recap at the end. I want to see the backing on this one. It's very clean. There's no dots. So that's good. Okay, there's another bet. Good thingy. Oh, I feel something. I feel crazy. A Shudu. He's got a cavalry. It's weird how they have it on one side and then the other. One's on the left, one's on the right. Gotcha. Ferndy Sage. Mystic Sands. I could probably make this go faster as if I showed just the back card, but that wouldn't be any fun. I like the suspense. Mary. Ghost Trick Reptia Egg? I think that's my first of that one. Eight boxes left. Ghost Tricks. So this display procured one. Which is good. Sorry if I'm just breezing past this. I'm sure nobody's actually gonna be watching this long. Whoa. Cyber Dragon? I did not expect that. Not the ones I need, but two. Oh my god. Oh, that is crisp. I kind of felt it kind of just slide off there, but wow. Two so far. Looking pretty good. Damn, that is gorgeous. All right, I'm kind of liking the E1s a little better. We'll just see how the rest of these cases will, or display cases will go. Display boxes. Two ghost rares, that's awesome. I don't think there's gonna be any more in this display. Usually that's how it goes, but you know, the Cyber Dragon, that's pretty lit. I don't have my sleeves on me, so unfortunately, we're just gonna have to endure the air. Those that skip ahead, don't really see it. You'll be able to see it because you can't really see it in there. The ghost. Crystron. Alibur. There's the one Alibur, I think. Oh, I feel something light. Unless I'm just crazy. No, that's just Galaxy Swirler. I don't think there's going to be any more in this display. I think this might be my first Red Eyes. So much to go through. Wow. Bro, can you like... Oh my god. I really need the Dark Magician Girl, dude. Like, I'd trade those two Ghost Rares for it. Honestly. At least it's one of the good ones. Cyber Dragon already has an Ultimate Rare from the OTS, so I'm not sure how in demand that one is. But, you know. Ryza. Another Alibur. I saw somewhere that someone pulled 6 Ghost Rares in one display with 4 Alibers. So. And last one of this display. I love that. Alright, next display. Just take one from the top. This will be my 4? Give me one moment. does this keep cutting not the right way I want it? Okay. You should see behind me the stack of trash I have to go through. It's gonna be so much fun. I really hate this. One side you can open, or it's the other side. So much stuff, like these are gonna be worthless, honestly. With only one being worth it is Alloware, from what I know. Oh, another one of these. They're just ripping. Another heat soul. Thank you. speed this up a bit, even though my arms are killing me. Because I have to do this a certain way with a tripod. I don't think I will be getting anything in this one. This is alright. Two ghost rares, which is more than I expected. I just don't want to pull like a Blue Eyes or Eye of Tamias or whatever. That would suck. Yep. You're 2 for 4. Oh boy. This is shaping up. It is shaping up. No! Oh boy. One fell behind the setup. I have to go get it. Standing because I'm starting to get a little winded here. Like our luck is starting to slow down. Which sucks, but I can't complain. I've been very fortunate today, getting 2 ghost rares. After this, I'm going to move my giant stack of hollows and get out of the way so that it doesn't topple over.
Crystron.
It's like my fourth or third.
Borland. That's my third one, I think. Nope. Alright, we're halfway through. 2 for 5. Look at this huge stack. And it's gonna get even bigger since we're only halfway through. Open all of these to get DMG, I will. I was extremely lucky in the first ones and I should have stopped, or that's just how it was. like we left out the first couple boxes. At least I stacked them right to get the early pulls out of the way. Still want that DMG so bad, but I don't think we can get any more. What? Red eyes? Holy shit. Three! But it's not what I wanted. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. Holy shit. I can't believe that. Wow. Wow. Three for six. Holy Moses. This is the best display or case I've ever gotten. This one's probably not gonna have it. Yeah, I think so. Bro. That is wicked. Oh my goodness gracious. Phew. Well, we still have four left. I don't think I want to push my luck, but I kind of do. That was wild. So fucking wild. I got lucky pulling three. Won't complain. We got red eyes, so it counts for something. The underdog card. Pushing through though. Not even the three that I want, but well, you know, it is what it is. Can't all be winners. Just see how much it's selling for. It just feels so good being able to open the card that you want, rather than having to buy the symbols. Because you have to worry about turnaround time, cost, condition. I hope I've been showing them properly. I'm kind of going fast here based on time. Last time it didn't take me an hour to open all these. Orchestron. What? Bro, come on. What a big middle finger. Come on, dude. It's Elias. You gotta be kidding me. That is such crap. Unbelievable. Four.
That was four.
That is so fucked up. Oh, I really want to keep like one of these. Let's see if I can buy a blue UE print display, because these are gorgeous. I have Tamias. Of course I would pull that. Of course that would be the card that I would get. You know? That is a big... That is so... Like, what the hell? That is so mean. That is so fucking mean. If I pulled a blue eyes, I would definitely trade it for Dark Magician Girl. Just saying. Such bullshit. Oh, I can't believe that. I cannot believe that. Of course I would get that. Spent $450 on this set, so it was another Chris Strong. It's really gonna make me open all of these. Wow. Okay, well, we're getting nearing the end here. We got three left. UE print, guys. Get the UE prints. Tier Zero Games. These are some Tier Zero pulls. I really don't think I'm gonna pull anymore. Honestly. Four? That's crazy. Last case, I mean, better ratios than last time. I got one Ghost Rare on the whole thing. For Ghost from the Cusp one. So, this is far more than I could ask for in terms of pulling a Ghost Rare. But, we must pull through and continue try and get the beloved queen herself, which will probably prove difficult. we will get through this together. We've been okay with it, but that's not why we're here. Like, it's Red Dragon Archfiend, Dark Omen Dragon, Blue Eyes, and Dark Magician Girl. We did not pull yet. I think my luck has run dry. How many we pulled, and the fact that I'm actually opening all these, I didn't want to, but you know, I cannot gain as much as I'd like to. Two boxes left. I did not want to do this. I have no choice. So we're looking at, let's see, I think 40 packs left. I won't put 160 of these. That's nuts. Oliver, that's like my fourth one. think we're getting a dark magician here, boys. Dark magician room. I don't think it's gonna happen. Strong. Ow.
What'll suck is getting a duplicate.
So I hope we don't. I hope we get one more.
Display case. Over.
Two. No. Oh no. It all comes down to this, and I'm gonna have to open it. Sucks. This was a wild ride. Thank you. If you would watch this from start to finish, even though it's mostly boring. Thank you for joining me on this journey with me as I open 550 some odd dollars of cardboard for almost an hour and a half for shiny cards. But here we go. If I get a ghost from here, I'm probably just gonna stop. But I think we've exhausted our luck. Considering we pulled 4 out of 9 cases. Or displays. 4 out of 9 displays. Close to 1 in every 2 display cases, which is a lot better ratios, I would say. The choices for ghost rares aren't really the best for a few, but it is what it is. The fact is, at the end of the day, we pulled more than most people. Some people, unfortunately, do get robbed of the experience of pulling at least 1 or 2 out of their case, as the ratio should be. You know, there should be a thing where it's just like, per case, you should be entitled to at least 1 or 2. They don't always have to be the best, because it is card gambling. But, and I'm dropping things again. But, you know, it's okay.
packs.
I should have, if we don't pull anything from this one, I should have kept these sealed. Which is grimy to say, but you know, if you're not pulling Ghost Rider, there's really nothing else in here. Besides Aldo Bar and Chris Tron, I guess. Beast. DD Vice. No. Oh no, we're down to 8 left. Get that last pack magic. Come on. Give us that Dark Magician girl. Down to our last mini box of this final display. Thank you, everybody, for being on this journey with me. Okay, dokie, here we go. We'll do these. No. Blue eyes. We get a blue eyes. No! Last pack. Part of the cards. Mystic Shine Ball. Saturn. Yanzing. Blunder. No! Oh no, we didn't get the Blue Eyes or Dark Magician Girl. That sucks. You know what? We pulled better than I would have hoped. And, poor Ghost Rares. It's like I have to buy them now. Great. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this extremely long video. I won't take up any more of your time, but this is Ghost from the Past 2, the second haunting, full display case opening of 200 packs. Thank you very much for watching. It was 200 packs, I think. Yeah, 200. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe for more Yu-Gi-Oh! Related content, gaming content, whatever else might fall suit, and I will catch you guys in the next video, whenever that is.